Well, it's 8 o'clock. But I don't know if it's 8 in the morning or 8 at night. So I don't know if this is my first morning here or this is my first night here. I got in around 3 and set up camp and fixed some dinner. And I had a long drive and I didn't get any sleep. I got up early, didn't get much sleep the night before. And after dinner around 7 something, I crashed. And so then I woke up freezing cold. So it's 8 o'clock, but I don't know if I slept for a half an hour or 12 and a half hours. It's twilight. I don't know which way's north. And I'm not asking nobody. I'm just going to sit here and see if it gets lighter or darker. Saw a plane fly overhead. Couldn't tell anything. It's getting dark. I think this is when the bears come out. Everything dark over in the woods looks like a bear. Here, moose, 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 moose. Went to the toilet. It's called a vaulted toilet. Must be a new name for an outhouse. It was nice. Nicest vaulted toilet I've ever been in. Didn't stink or nothing. I heard it has a... It had a humming sound, so there was a fan somewhere. It was clean, and it didn't stink. Which is a huge improvement from the outhouses that I remember growing up. I stunk to high heaven. The people next door, they've got 2 dogs, and for the past half hour, they've watched their dogs play, which I think is really pathetic. And I know this because I've been watching them for the past half hour.